In silent movie theaters, no? They were accompanied by piano. Even great composers of 20th century were earning money like this, like Shostakovich. The irony for me would be to do the talk accompagnato. And to make the irony even double, it would be nice then to have a kind of interaction so that not only would the piano, as it were, doubling or echo, not only would it render explicit, I don't know how to call it, the emotional, affective modality of my talk, but then I would interact with it, I would mock, make ironic comments about the piano, about my own symptom and so on. That would be the ideal talk, I think. And of course, at the end, the ultimate ideal of a wise guy, but I'm not that oriental, would be that, and it would still be a conference, that's the point.